In this position, let's find SIGs. What SIGs? SIGs 1, just call it SIGs. The interesting part or challenging part for this position is this b1. Black will get a queen first before white does. But it doesn't matter because the principle is passed pawn must be pushed. So we will push the pawn, b1 queen, and then queen. And to prevent the king to go c7 or d7 is to go queen e7. Of course, once the king goes up, it checkmates. So queen e7 and what white will do. You may pause the video to analyze it. If you find the answer or solve this one, congratulations. So what is the continuation for this position? King to c8, making sure the king will not go to b8. Just cut the square boundary after, let's say, capture or push one, queen c6 and checkmate. So black will go queen to g7. What will you do? Queen to d8. Once again, black queen cannot check because of the king will go up and check. So there's a discovered check. Queen to f7 and after queen h8, the queen is zigzag. No way now for black to do anything. Let's say queen to e7, queen to g8, and whatever black would do, checkmate in two moves. Let's go back. How about after the queen, push pawn, queen, queen, queen h, king c8, queen to g7, move here. I will not go f7. Instead, go back to h7. Well, that is quite easy because after queen f8, two move checkmate, and no matter what black would do, game over.